the men's snowboard slopestyle final.
There's nothing left to do but get ready for pure and utter slopestyle domination.
Marcus Cleveland.
That was insane. Back 50, back two.
This 17-year-old has taken Buttermilk by storm.
Cab 1620 triple. Backside triple cork 1440.
91.66 for Marcus Cleveland.
Mark McMorris lives for Sundays. Go for that 50-50 back two. Came off a little early, but that switch backside 270. There's that backside triple cork 1440. Uno, dos, tres. Frontside triple cork 1440. Mark McMorris lives for Sundays.
Good enough for second place.
Tyler Nicholson, he's on course. That was a nice switch backside 270 and then travels over to that down bar. Tyler Nicholson, in my opinion, is one of the best flat spinning athletes in the world. Switch back 12, Japan. And Tyler Nicholson, Brando, throws his name into the hat.
Jumping Nicholson into silver medal position. Mark McMorris, he's sitting in third place with an 87.33.
So, Mark McMorris, this is where he's made his career, ladies and gentlemen. No, Mark McMorris. So unfortunate.
Oh no. Just disappointing second run. It's absolute adulation for 17-year-old Marcus Cleveland.